Cześć, z tej strony Grzesiek WW. Witam w kolejnym odcinku z GTA 5. Jedziemy do Lamara. Po kolejną misję. Wiedziałem, że seria trochę dobrze się przyjęła na moim kanale, więc oby tak dalej. Naprawdę polecam łapkowanie tej serii.
He will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in the lawsuit.
Ale pierdolisz. Tak dostanie po piździe i tak. A więc kolejne 30 łapek i siadam do kolejnej, do kolejnego nagrywania. Następnego filmu.
My employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Marv's gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You'll get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
No, trochę lipa. Ale chuj ma w dziób. Mam trochę amunicji w razie czego. Ogrodniku, za 5 zł, co robisz? Tak, tu będzie wszystko zamknięte, tak jak mówił. Patrzymy, co oni tu robią. No ci pałka stanie, gościu. Nie oddam ci tego, kurwa, zapomnij, gościu.
That's a 9mm automatic. Push against your skull. Huh? Move around.
Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. You're supposed to be going to shop. Down behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely. Consider my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, I guess you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked a fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer. And I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Terry.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking son. Don't worry.
Czekajcie, muszę coś zmienić. Powinno być ok. Tak mi się przynajmniej wydaje. Na spowolnione, będzie lepiej wyglądać.
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simi, it's not exactly how it looks.
I was Trump Big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Dobra, bijemy się z nim. No, dawaj.
You recognize this car? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
Ouch, to bolało.
This thing's gonna need some serious body work or it's worth $5,000 a month.
Jeszcze.
He agreed to financing, I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I thought so.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Wrócimy tu na pewno. Obydwoje. Pytanie, czy się przerzucamy na Franklina, czy idziemy... A chuj, zrobimy tego... Martina. Zrobimy misję Martina. Zobaczymy, co to za misja, ciekawa. Too close. Dobra. Fajne auto, nie? Zostawiamy sobie w garażu. No, nie tylko... Nie tylko w tym ci daje wycisk na korcie. O, auto Franklina. Ej, kurwa, chuj. A jest, czekajcie. Jak jest, to sobie go od razu wezmę do tego, do garażu. Myślałem, że zniknął. Z tego co wiem, to chyba te auta się nie zapisują. Tak mi się przynajmniej wydaje. No tak, papieros, whisky, można iść, lolo.
Makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. If you want my advice, give a shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it.
Masz rację. Tak zrobimy. Szkoda, że się nie da. Za nim umierać.
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
Guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we try a training montage.
A training what?
I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time in.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot. Thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. A good time, you know that?
I tell you what. The least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. Not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it, they just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat. All righty then. Jake, to plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Apologizing, self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Jedziemy po nią. Dawaj, Michael, ciśniemy. Dajesz tą kurwę. Kurwa, pijany nim jedzie, czy kichuj. Kurwa, czepię nią jak na filmach porno normalnie, nie? No, wskakuj. Dobrze. O kurwa, patrz. A ją zmarzył, ty. Kurwa. Felcer, przesuń pizdę. Daleko nie ucieknie. No szybciej, 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 szybciej. Trzymaj się, kurwa, szczelu. Trzymaj się, szczelu.
Not anymore, no, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really.
This little...
O kurwa mać. Nie udało się. Dobra, nieważne. Powtarzamy.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. If you drive it there, you can get the ride there.
My fault. It's just a thing.
My fault.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but... all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Frank, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home and fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road.
Nie wiem jak wy.
Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough.
Nie wiem jak wy, ale ja lubię wszystkich bohaterów po trochę.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright. I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You're gonna get your head right, alright?
Alright. Listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
So, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Dzieciak ma coś z głową, ewidentnie ma coś z głową.
Grab yourself a girl with two first names. Look her in the eye and mouth the words to these songs with real meaning.
Well, man, let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you can talk.
No.
To...
nie wiem, ulepszamy go czy nie? A zostawimy tak, pod koniec gry ulepszymy. Będzie zajebiście wyglądał. Jebane.
The deal, man.
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealer's.
Dobra, polecimy tu.
And someone steals my car.
Fuck, sorry. Nie gniewaj się. Nie pokażę.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job and... maybe he can help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah. Oh, man, well, maybe we... together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separately.
Zajebiste to jest, że Franklina można tak powalniać.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog. All right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean. I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Ocenił mamę nieźle, widzę. Wziąłem sobie autko i pojedziemy do Franklina, jeszcze ta misja dziwacy. No jak jeździsz, parowo jebana? Wydupiaj. Nie będę się z tobą bił, bo i tak cię pokonam. Ty, to auto też odpierdala, nie? Tutaj sobie pojedziemy. Chuj, że na czerwonym, ale zawsze coś.
Hey, look, man. Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Simon, proszę cię, bo podjadę i się, kurwa, wyjaśnię cię raz za porządnie. Więc nie mów mi, chłopcze, co mam robić. No, gdzie jest ta Tania? Tu jesteś, Tania. Chodź, Tania. Co ty pierdolisz?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit. Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, bro. Come on.
No, jedziemy. Nic nie widać przez to drzewo.
JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
Nie wiem, coś klikło i mi się odsunęło na bok.
Gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Ew, nigga got airs. now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
Trochę włączę, bo nie przejechałbym. Ale nie, kurwa. Chuj, i tak jest rozpadny. Cały jest rozwalony, także ja chuj. Dzięki. No ciebie raczej nie zapotrzebuję. Bynajmniej tak mi się wydaje. Jakiś lodzik to może, może, ale nie dzisiaj. Cześć Tania, cześć. Trzymaj się. Dobra, jedziemy zapisać grę. Jeśli chcecie, żeby się pojawił kolejny odcinek, zostawcie łapkę w górę, dajcie suba i... A czekajcie jeszcze chwilę. Co my tu mamy? No i chyba tyle, nie? O, 5000, ładnie. Proszę mnie zostawić. Ja tu nic nie zrobiłem. Tylko pomogłem w słusznej sprawie. Zaparkujemy się. A nie. A więc tak, jeśli chcecie kolejny odcineczek, zostawcie łapkę w górę, subika. Kurwa, no i się rozpoczęła następna misja, nie? Tak czy nie? Czy mi się wydaje? Kurwa, no i wiedziałem. Przyszedł ten jebany pajac. Dobra, ostatnia misja, zrobimy jeszcze jedną. Odcinek będzie trochę dłuższy. Dobra, wsiadamy. No i tak to różnie bywa. Co to za chujowe radio? Chcesz puścić, to puść to. Pomóżcie mi rozwinąć kanał, zostawiając łapkę w górę i subika. Ja będę dbał o swoich widzów filmikiem, nawet codziennie, nie ma to problemu. Jakoś się dogadamy. Kanał się rozwinie, będę kupował inne gry. I też będziemy nagrywać zespołowo, jeśli byście chcieli ze mną nagrać, nie ma problemu. CSIG jakiś, czy H1Z1, BR-czkę, czy na przykład, nie wiem, Cold War'a. Możemy pomyśleć o... O kurwa, możemy o tym pomyśleć. Ale to jak naprawdę rozwinie się kanał, i wszyscy będziemy żyć zgodnie. Wy pomożecie mi, ja wam ułatwię życie. Jak się kanał rozwinie, pomyślimy o jakichś może live'ikach z GTA Online, gdyby ekipa była dobra na nagranie czegoś, nie byłoby problemu. Skurwysyn, prawie mnie potrącił. Gdzie ta porowa pojechała? No tu jest, dobra. Zapierdala. Next time we going after the motherfucker in the car, right? All these punk ass bikes. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block? Man, the homies. Dobra, widzę go. Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated. Signal. Yellow birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga. Kurwa, parła jebana. Jebany. Auć. Gonimy. Thank you.
dudes in the sheets.
Hey, John, that smell like a baller.
No, szukaj, szukaj.
Hey, Chop, what you smell? Here. No, man. That ain't what we have. Chop, no. Come on, Chop.
Hey, bateria. Zapomniałem podłączyć, wiecie? Kurwa, normalnie czobowali jak na pornosie. Aż mu zazdroszczę. Dobra. Rusz się, Chop, bo tobie też zajebę w pałę. No, no, sprawdźmy tu. Nie mogę. Kolejne wyzwanie. No nic. To by było na tyle w tym odcinku. Jeśli chcecie więcej, łapka w górę, subik i jedziemy dalej. Cześć, trzymajcie się. Na razie.